We're here in Oxford, Mississippi for today's big college football matchup. It's time for the coin toss now, presented by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. We'll see how these two teams play in this game as they prepare for the opening kickoff. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. He gets out to about the 28-yard line. Second and seven. Ball on the 28-yard line. He's to the 40. Tackle made at the 46. He really showed some good speed there.
I'll tell you, no question. When you talk about being able to turn on the jets and leave everybody in the dust, you have to mention this young man. He's got skills, but his speed is what the pro scouts are drooling about.
Zips it to the tight end. He's taken down at the 46-yard line. Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 46-yard line. Out to the tailback, and he dropped it. Hit as he threw, and he completes it. Tackle at the 45-yard line. It's going to be fourth and inches after that long pickup on third down.
Boy, what a throw by the quarterback. Almost equally excellent catch by the receiver, but the defense topped them both by coming up with a stop.
They've got 10 guys up. They're coming after the kick. Oh, excellent punt. And this one goes out of the end zone, so they'll bring it out to the 20. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. Complete pass and hit hard as he came down with it. So it's complete, but they didn't get much there.
And that's because the defense was just waiting on it and they attacked. The quarterback should have found somebody else downfield.
Second and 10, ball on the 20. Brought down at about the 43-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 43. He goes out of bounds at about the 47-yard line. Stevens gains about 4 yards there. Cook with the play fake. He's going to go for the home run. Great concentration to pull it in. Touchdown, Mizzou. He makes the PAT, a four-play, 80-yard drive, and they put up 7 points.
You know, you always prepare your offense to think that we're going to have some success. These guys got to be coming over the sidelines after touchdown, saying, man, I didn't expect it to be this easy.
The score now, 7-0. Missouri's looking right now like they've got all three phases working for them so far, Kirk.
Yep, it's early, but they are in control of this game. The defense seems to have a very good feel for what they're doing out there. The offense moved the ball down the field. Special teams, everything right now is really in sync for this team.
Scrambling around, and he's sacked.
Well, we talked all week with these coaches, and even when we met with them yesterday out at practice, they told us there were some big concerns about facing these defensive ends. They thought that they might be able to hold up against him, maybe get the ball out of the pocket a little bit quicker, maybe use running backs and tight ends to help with double teams on the outside. But right now, whatever they thought they might be able to do, they better get back to that drawing board because these defensive ends are just too quick.
He's to the 40, the 50, at the 30. And they make the stop
at about the 19-yard line.
So we've got a first down after a great running play. Caught with room to work. They'll bring him down
around the 9-yard line.
They complete the slant, good for 10. It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. And he's tackled
around the 8-yard line.
And they keep it on the ground for the first down.
Nothing too fancy here. The key is that the running back was able to convert the first down.
Touchdown, Rebels. We'll be tied with the extra point. And he hits the PAT.
It was a 5-play, 75-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
It looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Let's find out if the defense has made any adjustments after giving up a touchdown on that last drive.
As long as this quarterback has time to throw, then you can guarantee that he'll find the open man.
Rid of this one.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
Hand off, and he's met immediately. From their own 24-yard line. Third down. Zipped it out, and that was almost picked off. He was that close to making a big play.
His safety is kicking himself for dropping that one.
They look like they've got the block on, and this offensive line's got to give him some time.
And this one is a beauty. He makes it out to maybe the 36-yard line.
And so far, it's been totally even. In close games like this, every possession is likely to matter.
Let's go!
And he throws it away.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
From their own 36-yard line, second down.
He's taken down around the 47-yard line.
That's a smart play here by the quarterback. He threw it into the window the zone coverage gave him. Nice pass and a nice job by the receiver running a slant.
From their own 47-yard line, it's second down. Throws complete, and he stopped immediately. Push him out at the 47. And they could really put their opponent in bad field position with a good punt here. This one will go into the end zone, and they'll bring it out to the 20. Every drive's important in a tie game. I look for both sides to come out with some urgency. Great tackle at the 21. So at the end of one, we're even at 7 in this one. And we're back for more action here in quarter number 2. And down he goes, around the 27-yard line. They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. He's tackled at the 32.
You know, Brad, on these third downs where it's third and medium, it gives the play caller a chance to run the football or to throw the football. And in this case, I didn't really think the defense was sitting back thinking about more the pass game, and it opened up some running lanes, and the offense was able to take advantage of that and convert for a first down.
So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down. Makes it to the 47.
Double tight, double tight. Four down. Check three. Ready. Check three.
He gets another carry. Nice run there. Carroll picks up about 4 yards on the play. It's second and 6. Ball on the 43. And he's tackled right away. This is the 8th play of this drive. He's hit and taken down. So they pick up quite a few yards on that play, Kirk.
Well, that was an excellent route, and he did a great job of holding on to the football.
Short yardage situation here. It's second down and 1.
Check back 11. Here we go. Pass.
Caught, open field. Tackle made at the 11. From the 11-yard line, it's first down.
Mike eight.
Tackle after a decent run up the gut. Here's the 11th play of the drive. Touchdown, Tigers!
A powerful push by the line and a really nice run. That'll get you into the end zone almost every time.
He splits the uprights with the extra point.
Looks like they're ready for the kick. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays.
They come out in a five-wide set. And they get him in the backfield for a loss. They'll lose a yard on that quarterback keeper.
We've got a second and 11.
Ball on their own 24.
And he's knocked out immediately after the catch.
That was a really nice play on the ball by the receiver for a substantial gain and a first down.
Spread the field with five wide. He's at the 40. For the 20, the 10. Touchdown, Ole Miss. That gives him another touchdown to go along with the one he scored earlier.
Plays like that are just hard to stop. Once this young man gets on the move, it's highlight time.
They'll line up for the extra point in an attempt to tie the game. And he adds the extra point. Davis gets set to kick this one away. He just drills this one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now.
Just throws this one away.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
From their own 25-yard line, second down. And he just gets rid of it. Immediately tackled.
Well, the defense has done their job and made a nice stand. Now let's see if the special teams can come up with something here as well.
So the booth is trying to determine exactly where they'll spot the ball. They'll change the spot of the ball, and we'll play football again. We've got a first and 10. Ball on their own 35. Flips it middle to the running back.
It really wasn't badly played by the defense, but sometimes a good throw and catch just beats you.
Caught, and big hit there to stop him. Short yardage situation here. It's third and one. And he carries defensive ball for a nice game. Quick pass. He's taken down at the 48. Missouri will have one timeout remaining. Two times. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Quick strike to the receiver. He's pushed out of bounds around the 35-yard line. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 35-yard line. At about the 25-yard line.
Box two. Yes. Here we go. Black 90.
Completes it, but he can't shake the defense.
Check, 98 Weasel.
And he's leveled at the 14-yard line.
Box two.
He scrambled. Brought down right around the 4-yard line.
Easy. Eagle.
He's under pressure. He gets rid of this one. This is the 14th play of this drive. Once again, he finds the end zone. That's his second rushing touchdown of the game.
That was just an excellent individual effort to find the end zone.
And he tacks on the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions.
Mike 14.
He gets out to about the 28-yard line. Great game in the works, folks, as we come to the end of the first half. 21-14, Missouri.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half.
Maybe the most important statistic from the first half, no turnovers for either team. So far, a good job of ball security, but now you wonder if the quarterbacks can avoid putting the ball in jeopardy. They're going to want to make a big play, and that might sort of set off a feeding frenzy on the defensive side.
Yeah, and it's in defenses, that's the number one priority. I mean, you can give up a lot of yards. They can chew up yards up and down the field, but if you can force turnovers, then you're keeping them off the scoreboard, and that's your number one goal. So defenses, they have to be a little bit upset right now, and they got to try to find ways to hit harder. How about when you're tackling? Use the strip stick. You know, be able to strip the ball out, get the ball out, try to get some interceptions, try to make some user picks, you know. Do whatever you can to try to get the football back from that offense and set your offense up in good field position.
Just about time to start the second half. What do you think Herb Street's first point of analysis will be?
I don't know, something to do with quarterback play, I'm sure. We always got to hear that stuff all the time. It's all about the quarterbacks.
Brad and Kirk ready for the second half.
All right, Reese, David, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter. Sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. We're about set to start things up again. Missouri is up a score.
He makes it to the 28-yard line. From their own 28-yard line. Second down. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. He's at midfield. They'll bring him down at the 45-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 45-yard line. Nice run up the middle. Run play and he'll lose yards. And once again, they'll come to the line trying to convert on third down. Looking for his man, incomplete. Missouri up 7 points. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. Quick throw to the tight end, and they make the stop at the 20-yard line. From their own 20-yard line, it's second down. He passes it, stays in bounds to make a nice catch. Tackled at about the 43-yard line. From their own 43-yard line, second down. Straight run here, and he's got nowhere to go. Setting up blockers, a running back's got it on the screen. And he's taken down right around the 36-yard line. From the 36-yard line, first down. They'll line up with five wide receivers. He fights forward to about the 33. Four-yard line. and this is the eighth play of the drive. And he's tackled after positive yardage. From the 20-yard line, it's second down. Five wide. Strike to his receiver, no good. This is the 10th play of this drive. Throws quick to the receiver and it falls incomplete. They'll line it up for the field goal. Kicks away and it splits the uprights. Ole Miss ready to kick this one off. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. They'll take over here, ready to start a new series. Missouri holds a four-point lead. Makes it out to about the 33. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. And down he goes, around the 36-yard line.
Man left, man left. Four down, four down. Hey, check, check back 11, check back 11. Seven, red 16. Red 16.
Tackled after a decent pickup. Second and six coming up here. Ball on the 40-yard line. And it looks like this one's going to come down to the final quarter. The Tigers lead it by four. Welcome back to the action. Fourth quarter. This one will decide it. Tight ball game through three. They bring the quarterback down. From their own 37-yard line. It's third down. Here comes the pressure.
Well, the defense has to be very frustrated there. They did everything. They got to the quarterback. In fact, it looked like they had a chance to bring him down for the sack. But somehow, he's able to throw the ball away.
Missouri is up by four. He gets it away. This is a really nice punt. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Things aren't tied, but they might as well be. It's this drive that could really dictate the tone for the last quarter. He has some room. He kept it himself and picked up about 6 yards. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. He's tackled at about the 13. the 13-yard line. It's first down. Touchdown, and that's going to give him the lead. Trying to go up by three, they'll kick the extra point. He splits the uprights with the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. I have a feeling we haven't seen the end of the fireworks today.
This will be an exciting drive here late in this game. The offense looking for at least a field goal to try to tie this game, maybe a touchdown. They can take the lead. If you're the defense, it's important that they continue to be aggressive. They cannot allow this quarterback to sit back there and make easy decisions.
Tackle made at the 33-yard line. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. Nice run there. They'll get a first down there on the play with the run from the tailback.
He got seven, but it looked like for a second he could have broken it for even more. Good call.
There's a strike complete. Excellent open field tackle. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. He's taken down at the 45. Just under three to go in regulation. Under heavy pressure. Big opening. Very good tackle in space. It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. Fires it out. And he's finally knocked out of bounds at the 9. It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. And he makes it out to about the 8-yard line. This is the 8th play of this drive. And he makes it out to about the 5-yard line. Big 3rd and goal. Can the defense stop him? And he just gets rid of it.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
The kick is up, and the field goal is good. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Late in the fourth quarter now, game is tied. Which coach can outcoach the other? It's a chess match right now. Just over a minute in the fourth quarter. That's a great tackle at the 18. Going deep. And that tackle very well could have saved the touchdown. So the big gain resulting from the pass play leaves us with a first and 10. And a quick throw. Tackle at the 31. Receiver. He gets hit out of bounds at the 22. It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker. Quick throw, picked off.
In a close game, the outcome often comes down to one play. Maybe that pick was it, but who knows? We've still got some football to be played.
Hey, Oklahoma!
Brought down at the 18-yard line. Missouri is going to use their first time out of the half here. From their own 18-yard line. First down. They'll go ground. We're going to overtime. Well, that's the end of regulation, and this game is still unsettled, so we're going to overtime. And we're back ready now for overtime. First and goal as he's knocked out after a nice gain. First and goal from the 3. They're knocking on the door. They'll bring him down at the 2-yard line. Watch out for a pass play when you're in a goal line D.
Run.
Touchdown, Mizzou. And he adds the extra point. From the 25-yard line, first down. Gross falling back and got his man. He's brought down in the open field. Carries the ball for a nice game. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 14-yard line.
Mike 14! Mike 14!
And he's level at the 4.
Roger, Roger! 4 down, 4 down!
14's the mic.
Touchdown, Ole Miss. The extra point to tie this game up. And he tacks on the extra point. Dandy here, folks. We're heading to overtime number two. It's first and 10. Ball on the 25. And they make the stop at the 1 yard line. Tackled at the one. It's second and goal. Ball on the 1 yard line. Touchdown, Mississippi. So they draw first blood here in double overtime.
Avoiding field goals in overtime is just huge. Anytime you can get six in overtime instead of three, you're going to be tough to beat.
And he hits the PAT. From the 25-yard line, it's first down. Boy, was he drilled as he let go of that football.
Yeah, he's going to feel that one tomorrow.
Hand off up the middle. Tackle outside after a nice pickup. Third down, and they need to get it to the 15. One's incomplete. And he's taken down at the 16. We had a fight to the finish here today. Ole Miss, 38. Missouri, 31. Thanks for joining us for another game of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk and everyone here at EA Sports, Brad Nussler saying goodbye, and we'll see you next time.